And welcome to our Bayonetta Let's Play.
All right, let's start this up. New game.
It looks like God of War. Is this God of War?
This is totally God of War.
You tricked me, Bob. I thought you liked Japanese stuff.
I thought this
stuff.
Was Devil May of War.
Devil May boobies.
Whoa. There's no character yet.
Yeah, it's a little weird. Which, to be fair, Devil May boobies is not an accurate description of this game. There's not enough boob. To really lean it heavily into that direction. It is not like this is Dead or Alive or something. Or some silly fighter like that that faffs about with their boobs.
Oh god.
Boob faffing.
Is this Final Fantasy VIII and someone's doing the Lunar Cry?
No.
Okay.
Let's get to work, boys. Wait a second.
What?
I'm mixing games.
What?
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 You haven't seen the beginning of Bayonetta, I think.
What? This is why Eric is along for the ride. From the records of time. This is important.
There's Enmedius Rez. And then there's this. For the powers that be. What? The Umbra
Witches. This is important. You got the Umbra Witches.
Yeah, it's
the Dwellers of Darkness and the Lumen Sages.
They were like, man.
Of light.
How can we deliver exposition,
but not
but
for
also
the player?
Be fucking crazy. Yet one day. I feel like Bob's played this before.
I may have played this a few times.
Nah. I've seen Jay from ALZeon.com do better. I haven't. That is a lie. I'm just gonna be disappointed because at the end of this, there still won't be a slow down babe line.
I don't know, they quote Devil May Cry 1 a decent bit. Maybe it's in there, I just don't remember.
Oh, okay.
This is... What cliffs are this high anywhere?
Mount Vesuvius?
I don't know, maybe they were like...
Maybe they're on
so close to God. You saw how big the moon was when this started, right?
Oh, yeah.
Olympus Mons? Mount Olympus from lore? Damn secretive dark witches. Years after the
balance was lost. What? I can't even pay attention to what this guy is saying.
Well, he should be. This is the plot.
This is really important. I feel like if this was important and he wanted me to pay attention, he wouldn't have this happening.
It will let you decide your level of engagement. With the plot and the action.
You have to earn this plot. You have to earn the ability to not only do this, but pay attention to what he's saying. Oh. And now there's some sort of face dragon.
Don't look too close at him.
I can't. I can't.
That's great.
You're upside down on the face of a building that is falling. You can see the curvature of the earth.
Mm-hmm. Which is how you know this is battle's awesome.
Two-headed face dragon.
Uh-huh.
And angels. And the moon is uncomfortably close. And blah.
Yeah, he jumped down in. Oh, geez. The Umbra Witches, keepers of the darkness, were
extinguished from the earth. Oh. Something about Umbra Witches. You can't tell.
Then they had sloppy makeouts.
I feel like they wouldn't be sloppy. They'd be exact
super
and
graceful.
Precise.
Okay.
Pinpoint accuracy.
Whoosh.
Whoosh.
So lonely.
So Bob, I'm gonna ask you a question.
What's up?
What?
It's present day now, what?
What that thing was a thing.
Answer
that...
the question, Bob. What?
Yes, I guess. Is that a good enough?
All right, okay.
This has one of the best comedy lines in all of video games.
Yeah?
Yes.
Is it here?
No.
Oh.
It's involving a plane in a crash. Yes.
Yes, it is.
Just the delivery is so perfect. It's not even a well-written joke, but just so pitch perfect that I'm still laughing even to today. Look, we gotta save money on these here cutscenes.
Oh.
Yeah, I hear they're not doing the style for Bayonetta 2.
Weird.
Yeah.
No cost cuttings, huh?
I guess. They still claim that this was just a stylistic thing they did.
So they killed themselves so they could be crazy angels. Okay.
Somebody's gotta keep Kamiya in check if that was a stylistic thing,
right?
Because there's no way that didn't cost less than a normal cinematic, unless you just did it wrong.
I mean, like, the FLCL people claim those manga animated parts were really expensive.
I'm sure they were. Like, that's the thing, though, there. Like, you can't not animate a model and say that's as expensive as doing really detailed mocap in all these animations.
True.
Oh, and now we get the title and credits.
Yeah, of course. Don't want to just lead with that.
Man, this is boring. The game of Bayonetta is a strong, independent black woman who doesn't need any man.
Yeah, true. Absolutely, that is the theme here. Didn't he go on to do Revengeance?
I think that's right.
Oh, you...
Of course, he's the one who has his name peed on.
Hey, spoilers. They don't know yet.
Looks like Humpty Dumpty's taking his last fall. Even Oleg Man the Destroyer gets scrambled in the end, right?
Why is Joe Pesci DeVito?
I still don't get why the hell you drag me out here for these things. I just drop off the merchandise. Hey, bet you can't guess what today is. Reading the good Lord's book ain't gonna do much. People been waiting for this asshole to get whacked for ages. Please.
This intro cutscene is just really weird.
There's no love lost for old Humpty.
Especially when you have that other thing first,
right?
We don't take care of him, they take care of us. And I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete.
Jokes.
But hey, it's that kind of town. Without good-hearted souls like us to put these bastards 6 feet under, where'd society be? Of course, the pay's not bad either. Jesus, you really get into this shit, don't you? If it were me, I'd be praying he ends up barbecue. Or at least sunny side up.
Okay. Does he die?
You can keep praying, but the only
Does he go away at any point?
Is if God's hungry for breakfast.
We don't want to spoil anything
for
you.
Ah, damn it.
Speaking of hungry, we done here? My kids are baking me a birthday cake.
Who
tonight.
Fucked this asshole to give him children?
Well, Daddy, as he would put it, some broad.
Oh. And God went, cut that shit out.
What the fuck? They're here? For this douchebag? I hate this damn light. I can't see a thing. Oh, but they're there, ain't they? You hearing me? You can see them, can't you?
I see them. They are instruments of God, descending upon his heavenly rays to earth.
Oh my God.
Dear Lord, grant us guidance and keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all eternity.
Oh. I...
What a fucking animation. See, think of it like this. She just face shifted in order to enter the dimension of the angels. Like that sort of thing.
Okay.
And that's why Joe Pesci over there turned into transparent bullshit. She don't take shit from angels, Eric. You saw that intro cutscene. She's pretty salty.
Okay.
I guess I should say intro level.
Right, I guess.
You look tired. Let me tuck you in.
That's so stupid, right?
No, Luke. You look great.
I like his perspective more.
Of just shit's happening.
Yeah, and he can't see a single goddamn thing.
Next time you want me hands on you, you better make sure I'm dead. Now move out the way.
Go, Dad.
If it ain't my good buddy Denzel, how about you get out of here? You die, and I'm gonna have to go back in that hole chasing after the money you want.
What?
What the fuck? She just suplexed 7 angels at once. That makes no goddamn sense. She wanted to be in hair clothes anyways. She didn't fucking care.
That's... This is...
You had no idea what you were getting in for.
I can safely say... fucking nope!
What the f-
Now, this is cheeky. Throwing me these cheap toys.
Don't worry about quality. I've got quantities.
Oh!
See, the best part is I don't think he's aware Fly Me to the Moon's a Frank Sinatra song. So he also knows that he's absorbing the weird techno Japanese remix of Fly Me to the Moon, a Frank Sinatra song, as all of this happens. Like, that extra layer must be considered here to really appreciate the fucking insanity.
As long as there's music, I'll keep on dancing.
And now he can play.
And now they deign you to play. Punch!
Beautiful!
How long are we going? Have we gone for?
18 minutes.
18 minutes!
Probably like 15 of the actual game. And yet, it's already completely lost you at least 3 times.
At least.
At least, yeah. Look, here are the important parts. You ready? She faked him being dead so angels would show up to grab his body so she could kick their fucking asses. As long as there's music, she'll keep dancing.
Okay.
And Enzo's a piece of shit.
No, that was clear. They didn't lose me there.
Just hitting the important marks here. There's also some backstory, but who fucking...
Something about Umbra witches and...
And Lumen sages
clocks.
And how she's the last Umbra witch.
All right.
Press Y to punish. Bob actually bought this version of Bayonetta for this Let's Play because he... Before this, just had the PS3 version. The super bastards at Sega won't fund it getting Bayonetta 1 getting ported to PC.
I will say absolutely that Sega are super bastards.
They are. They've been really good at
making
job. All the worst decisions.
God, it's so weird going back to having no special moves, basically.
Yeah, I always find that weird in these type of games.
Even after that intro, which gave me at least my stinger.
Is it called Stinger?
Probably.
Okay.
Is it Red Hot Kick?
The Red Hot Kick is in here.
Wait, maybe it's Afterburner. Shall receive.
Maybe it's Afterburner Kick. I can't remember.
Yeah, I think it's called Afterburner Kick.
I could be wrong, but I think that's the case.
I mean, I played Beautiful Joe.
Was Kamiya involved with that?
Yeah, he made Beautiful Joe.
Okay.
Completely.
Yeah, I thought that was
all
the
him.
Case. No one else worked
it was
on.
Like... A 16-man development team or something?
What? No.
Yeah, those clovers that they show at the beginning of that one? Uh-huh. That's everyone who's involved in that.
No way.
That's what he said.
What? How could that not be profitable then?
I don't know.
It's all only him that made... it's like Nintendo's like, oh, where's your development team? All of them pull off masks. They're all him. It was me, Nintendo!
It was me all along! I fooled you! I fooled Capcom!
Okay, at least it's giving me this now. Jesus. It's so weird not having that level of combat.
That move's a cool one.
Oh!
So, okay, I
use
feel
your
like...
bullet climax all over these baby faces!
Uh-huh.
Beautiful.
And it's beautiful!
Beautiful.
So we got to talk about something real quick.
What's up?
Devil May Cry as a thing,
as an entity,
and Kamiya's efforts in this both just really serve to make angels really weird, like unsettling.
Right.
Like angels aren't
like in Devil May Cry. They if they show up, they are some impersonators.
Yeah, they aren't quite legit. They're just kind of what's the. They're douchebag demons.
Yeah.
That are just like, oh, we're angels. We're more high and mighty than you.
There is, I mean, yeah, I mean, that's... I almost feel like it's a Japanese thing, because that's the way it was in a lot of the Persona games, if I remember right, that angels are basically like, order at the cost of everything else, and we're better than you, BT Dubs. And like devils or demons were always portrayed as, yeah, well, you know, world sucks, but at least we're not lying to you.
Yeah, but in this case, like, there's this level of ambiguity of like, is that even an angel or is that just some fucking
demons who call it
demons
good.
Just being a dick and being like, yeah, no, we're angels or whatever. I just find it interesting.
And they dropped that completely as DMC, of course.
Of course, because they dropped everything.
Oh no, they're taking
not
Joe
Pesci.
Pesci DeVito. Can't let him get away. You just stop the game. Turn it off.
Mission accomplished. We got them to take away Enzo. Ah!
Damn it, who did that? I just bought the damn thing.
Haven't you figured it out yet? There's no quarter for you in this world.
Can you Street Fighter ass kick the shit out of that car?
Huh.
Can
I guess
you?
So, because
it's like
shaking the background there.
Bob,
yeah.
I'm gonna ask you to do something. Kick the shit out of that douchebag's car. Do this for me. We'll be friends forever.
The punish button is the best button. I love when you get that backflip I don't even know how you describe it. That backflip where you shoot your shoe guns to speed up.
Can we talk about shoe guns for a second?
Yes.
Shoe guns!
Yeah.
How is she pulling the triggers?
Magic.
All right.
Because her whole outfit's hair. So, you know, probably with that. I mean, she's gonna do weirder shit with her hair in this game than pull triggers.
I know they want me to suspend my disbelief, but my disbelief in this case weighs 50 metric tons.
Oh no, they don't want you to. You don't understand. He doesn't give a fuck.
Okay.
I always get wrapped up in this shit.
Get an Edna?
Engine still purrs nicely. Now. About this little thing you've been looking into for me, Enzo. Let's have a quick chat.
See? This is why I told you I was going home. I just got held up in the air by some invisible things, and you want an intelligence briefing? It never stops with you!
You keep bellyaching like that, and you're liable to wake Eggman from the
Eggman?
Second time we've referenced him. Like that. Why? Catch
you later, right? Man. I don't know.
Something tells me you're gonna need a rush on our special project before this shit hits the
floor. Is that the Eggman I think he's talking about? Or is it a different Eggman?
Eggman. Such a popular chap.
I'm hoping it's a different Eggman. Down there as much as you do. I don't know about those universes being linked. Just need to
make sure. Well, I am picking up rings.
Shit. Back when they kick
him out. Which is pretty great. Nothing a flower
bed can't fix. No, they're halos. They said it was halos.
Okay.
I'm gonna believe that.
I'll believe that they'll believe they're halos.
Finish up in 5 minutes or you're walking home to your cake and candles.
What? Don't you leave me here!
By the way, I take back my comment about her chest size. I had apparently forgotten.
What was your comment?
What was it? You can't call it Devil May Cry with boobs because it's not DOA. But no, she has a pretty large chest. Apparently.
What was the Penny Arcade thing? Remember. Those aren't breasts. Those are tits.
They outstripped the term breasts.
And moved right to tits.
Forget about it.
Enzo.
Yep.
Yep.
How can you be so calm? You're still getting screwed in all this, too. Of all the low-life scum in too deep in this town, I've never seen one get wrapped up in a fight with God's messengers. Dressed like a nun, too. When you end up in the afterlife, that's not going to be pretty.
I can't help it if I like the little outfits. The toys are nice.
She was cosplaying.
1 year ago, you woke up stuck in a casket at the bottom of a lake.
That's a way to wake
all
up.
All you can remember is that you're a witch.
Thanks for telling this person who knows this information.
Because you gotta sacrifice a
yep.
Right.
Look, man. About the... He's not trying to weave good fiction here. I think that intro level was to get you used to not caring.
It's really getting screwed.
If I needed a biography...
It's like, hey man, you gotta let go. You can't play the game and pay attention to the plot.
You get me the information I asked for. That was our deal.
Come on now! Look at my poor car! I'm working for free after this! At least let me get a drink at Rodin's before you start grilling.
There's no A in that.
I know.
So I got is good. It's gonna get you close to finding the other stone in the pair and figuring out some of that lost past of yours. I swear.
Someone was talking about that lollipop. I think it was Movie Bob.
It's a dick.
Yeah, but it was like, but look at the thing. It's so tiny, she's doing the lollipop a favor. That's funny. Good job.
Someone's given you a present. Too bad. I can't stand bugs.
Fresh!
I'm surprised it didn't explode into a giant bug demon.
Actually, given how this game is going, me too.
What the fuck?
That is an appropriate reaction to this situation.
Very beautiful, Joe. This slow-mo.
Yo, physics! Bayonetta ain't got time for that shit.
Man, this is a real birdemic. I like how it's horror music, but she's doing that.
Right.
Isn't it scary how sugoi she is? Female Kefka.
So Kefka.
Just saying the makeup, it's a bit,
right?
Overkill.
He has referenced that she has the Dante color scheme on her hair and outfit. That is intentional.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Torture attacks.
So now you're on a plane.
On the crashing plane.
Fighting.
And needs to perform 3 torture attacks in the next 4.5 minutes. Here's one of them. So
this is that plane we were talking about earlier, Dan. We were trying to figure out like what kind of plane it was because the new one has a self-bomber.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I remember that. That conversation we had.
This actually gets turned into a ridiculously hard level on harder difficulties.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, because you don't have any bullet or witch time, so you can't do the slow-mo stuff, and they start spawning insanely difficult enemies.
Jesus Christ. I feel like we didn't need that first part in slow-mo.
Well, it was
a learning curve.
Yeah, it was to, you know.
No. I'm saying for him doing that animation to undo the slow-mo.
But now you know.
Like, that was a
slow-mo.
Really long animation for that. I'm sure it's just the one they made for that.
16 times? I don't remember that.
Pure platinum. Beautiful. The fucking...
This is madness.
It is. It's fabulous madness, though.
I will say that. I will agree with that. It is fabulous.
I mean, look at this. Sup?
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 Truck.
Looks at truck. She's flying away on truck.
Ah!
Platinum coffee. Dark roast.
Mmm.
Yay!
He's dead now.
Good.
All of that happened in the crash landing of that plane.
Okay.
I like how much she cocks her head at everything. She's just not impressed by shit.
Have you been looking at the things she could do?
Oh, I thought you were gonna say, like, did you look at the things that are on her? Damn right she's not impressed. Even broke the ears of the hotheads down
home. You don't say.
It's getting harder and harder to tell the worlds apart. Human world.
Visual representation.
Yeah, I always like analogies that involve liquor. Paradiso. Paradiso. Get it? It's a triangle, like the Bermuda Triangle. In the middle. Yeah.
Fight long enough in there, and you'll really lose sight. Why the sudden interest in metaphysics?
It's a balance, right? Even if some of them like messing around with the humans, we've all got a stake in the status quo. But people keep fucking around like this, the Book of Revelations is gonna look like Mother Goose. Heaven and hell are gonna go straight.
That's a pretty good line, to be honest.
Yes. I mean, that's pretty much up there with it makes the Pegasus boots look like bitch slippers.
They all can tear each other to pieces for all I care. I've got my own problems to worry about.
I like
about.
How they have the terms like Paradiso and shit, but then they're like in heaven and hell.
Yeah, right? It's like they don't even care that they made those up.
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
Is Dante's sword anywhere in here?
I don't think so.
All right.
I got a little present for you.
It's a cake.
It's a giant dick. I got it off of a dick monster.
What are you doing, Rodine?
Well, you know.
I collect dicks.
Other than torturing people with how my name's pronounced, collecting dicks. They're one of a kind.
Eats them.
Isn't that great, though? She only finds weaponry erotic. Like, the only time you see her lick her lips is when she's really into, oh, cool, things to kill shit with.
Maybe for lollipops. I don't...
I guess, yeah.
Calling me out. I don't go in for strange offers. Then again, I'm getting a little tired of these weaklings they keep throwing at me. Maybe I should aim for something a bit more high class.
Wow, one gulp for that thimble.
Mm-hmm.
Not to butt into your affairs, but I'm pretty sure you
but,
have somebody
but,
better.
But aren't the type to wait for you to finish. Nah, he's too ride. Cool for that. That's more of an Enzo thing.
Bitch.
Oh. Enzo, her drinks are going on your tab, buddy.
This cost $300.
Right?
You did beat motherfucker.
Okay. All right.
You see, it pulled you in with that prologue, didn't it?
It
you are now invested in the world of Bayonetta.
It pushed and pulled and pushed and pulled.
Okay, well, people are going to have to join us next time when the prologue, when the whole episode is an allegedly 5 minutes long. Thanks, game. It's like, yeah, you only play for 5 minutes. I'm looking at this time and you're a fucking liar.
He knows the important part.
Yeah, join us tomorrow for part 2.